Morning children, today we will learn about a clean school day. In this lesson, as you know, on a Saturday we are given a special activity of cleaning our school and keeping it clean. So here we go, rub and scrub. Now this is the strength of the class. Class 1 has 53 students, class 2 has 42, class 3 has 35, class 4 has 54, and class 5 has 26. So the teacher, she makes 10 students as one team. A team has 10 students. So in class 1, there are 53 students. So as you know the concept, 53 means 50 plus 3. So 50 means 5 tens. So class 1 has 5 teams. Class 1 has 5 teams. And 3 students, they are left without any group or team. So 10 students together, they make one team. So seeing this number, you are going to fill up this table. How many teams are there in class 1? So it is 5 teams. Just write number 5. And students left, it is 3. So now it is a very small concept, like tens place you have to write as teams, and ones place you will write as students left. So dear parents, please sit with your students and with your children and make them fill up these blanks and also the table on this page number 65. This is a very small concept which we have done today in our class. Thank you, children.